Hello again.
Want to tell me how you got in my car?
That's not important right now.
So, kid, do you have a name? Where's home?
I don't have a home.
Being pushy and disrespectful won't get you far in life.
Hesitate and you'll die.
What?
Look in front of you.
Where did that come from?
Just get us out of here! It's not over!
Sana and the others who have similar powers are referred to as Dreams of Alice. We have reason to believe that before long, many more people will have abilities like theirs. This might all sound like something out of a storybook, but the ethical challenges it poses are real. We may have to reconsider our definition of humanity. We're talking about a kid with supernatural powers who gets into high-speed car chases. Not just anyone can handle that.
What exactly do you want from me?
I'll put it plainly. We want her to have a nice, responsible guardian she can count on. They want her to experience a normal lifestyle, to live like a regular girl as soon as possible.
Aw, penguins! So adorable!
Who wants that?
How would you feel about staying at the house with me and Grandpa for a while?
I'm not sure. How would you feel about it?
To tell you the truth, I think having you here with us would make me pretty happy. And that's how, over the course of just a few days, our family of two became a family of three.